Technology is a fundamental part of my job. Everything I do is something I can do thanks to technology. When you work with technology, one of the main points, if you want to do good things, is that your technology is up-to-date. The upgrade we performed was to move from the Achiever machine that we had before to a D-Stream machine, that is a machine that is quite the same as an Ingenia, but starting from an Achiever machine. We changed to a digital system, and this means that with the same magnetic field, that is still 1.5 Tesla, you can get more signal. And this is possible thanks to this digital technology. And this means that if you have more signal, you can decide to save time and so to fasten your studies, or, and this is what we do, you can decide to have the same number of sequences with a higher quality. Because the quality of the images that I was facing was really astonishing. And I could not believe that these images came from a 1.5 Tesla machine. Well, moving to this stream, we experienced several benefits. The first benefit is that we could save time to install the new machine. In a hospital like this one, this is critical, because we have 4 MR scanners that are working all days long, including Saturday. And so to stop one of the machines means to have 25% less of machine time to study patients. By using this kind of upgrade, we could save time because we were able to do all these new installation in, I think, 3 to 4 weeks. And the second point is that with this kind of machine, you can give major benefit to your patients, because you can use the machine in a better way. You have more time because you have more signal, and so you can decide to spend the same time for that patient, but with a study that is more informative than what you could have done with the previous model machine. There is a clear advantage, both from the organization point of view than on the single patient point of view. It is very, very relevant, because at the end we are working for the patients, and so this is clearly important for us. My name is Andrea Falini. I'm the chief of neuroradiology at San Raffaele Hospital.